On Thursday, the 28th of September, we, the European Court of Auditors, will publish our annual report for 2016. Join us online because you want to learn what has happened with your money. It's your money that has been spent and you should be interested how this money is spent, it was spent the right way.